Hello friend, I hope you have watched my previous tutorial. And in this tutorial I am with a very interesting question which is from thermodynamics and based on second law of thermodynamics. So before going to solve this problem, let's understand what is given in the question and what we have to find. So keep watching till the end. At the end you will definitely able to solve this problem with a very ease. Here in the given question, there is a household refrigerator which is maintained at a 2 degrees Celsius and atmospheric temperature is 30 degrees Celsius. Every time the door is open and warm material of 420 kilojoule take place inside, but making only a small change in the temperature of the refrigerator. That's mean when 420 kilojoule heat take place inside, then the refrigerator remove it and maintain the same temperature. The door is open 20 times in a day and the refrigerator operate at 15% of ideal COP. The cost of electricity is 2.50 per kilowatt and we have to find the bill for this refrigerator at the end of month. One thing keep in the mind that electricity bill is come on the basis of input, not on the output of refrigerator. So I hope you have understand till now. So let's go for the solution. Here heat input of 420 kilojoule is given. Number of time open in a day is 20. Inside temperature is given. Ambient temperature is given. And operating COP is 15% of maximum COP or ideal COP. Cost of electricity is 2.50 per kilowatt hour is given. And we know maximum COP is equal to T1 divided by T2 minus T1. And in this way, we are getting maximum COP of 9.82. So the operating COP of this refrigerator is equal to 0.15 into 9.82, which is equal to 1.47. And we know friend, COP of a refrigerator is defined as desired effect per unit heat input, and here our desired effect is to remove the heat and input is a work that given to the refrigerator. So from here we are getting the value of work given to the refrigerator, which is of 285.7 kilojoule. Now we calculate the total work in 1 month given to the refrigerator, which is equal to 30 into number of time open into in a day into work, which is of 285.7. now total work in 1 month is equal to 171.428 into 10 to the power 3 kilojoule. And we know friend, the joule per second is equal to watt, and cost of electricity bill is given 2.50 per kilowatt hour. So to convert this into kilowatt hour, we have to divide it by 3600, and here you are getting the value of electricity bill, which is 190.07. in this way we have calculated the electricity bill of the given refrigerator. So I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial, and if you have any doubt, feel free to ask in comment section. We try to solve as quick as possible. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Have a good day.